From the book, 24 Hours a Day, February 11th, thought for the day. If we're going to stay sober, we've got to learn to want something else more than we want to drink. When we first came into AA, we couldn't imagine wanting anything else so much or more than drinking. So we had to stop drinking on faith that someday we really want something else more than drinking. But after we've been in AA for a while, we learned that a sober life can really be enjoyed. We learned how nice it is to get along well with our family, how nice it is to do our work well, whether at home or outside, how nice it is to try to help others. Have I found that when I keep sober, everything goes well for me? Meditation for the day. There's almost no work in life so hard as waiting, and yet God wants me to wait. All motion is easier than calm waiting, and yet I must wait until God shows me His will. So many people have marred their work and hindered their growth of their spiritual lives by too much activity. If I wait patiently, preparing myself always, I will someday be at the place where I would be, and much toil and activity could not have accomplished the journey so soon. Prayer for the day. I pray that I may wait patiently. I pray that I may trust God and keep preparing myself for a better life.